Good day, everybody. Connor McIver here. Here's your glimpse of Stevenson Ranch, the future of it. And I know that it's very frustrating out there if you're a buyer in real estate. But let me show you something that might make you feel a little bit better. This is our foreclosure radar system. And in fact, you can access this very tool by simply going to our main website, paris911.com. And all you have to do, you see the Mac box here. And if you're familiar with our systems, you will know what it is very well. Punch in the words foreclosure radar and then go ahead and hit search. It'll take you to the very same engine that I'm using with a couple of differences. Some of the information within the system is still not for public, but if you do contact us, we can get you the rest of the information. I'll go ahead and punch this in here. That's Stevenson Ranch's zip code. So you see any of these properties here that you're interested in, then all you have to do is hit details, pop-up form comes up, then I will get you exactly what the address is, all of the other information by email, because at that time we'll have a relationship. But let's get back to Stevenson Ranch. This is all the pending properties in Stevenson Ranch. The P's are pre-foreclosures. Those are properties that have had notice of defaults filed against them. And then the A's are auction properties. Those are properties headed to the auction block. And as you can see, there's a lot of inventory. Some of the investors out there are playing rental property management, but it's not going to be the biggest part of the equation. I think the biggest part of the equation are going to be properties turning onto the market for sale. Those are these auctions if they're actually sold, and they could be sold back to the bank. The B's are bank-owned properties. And again, this isn't what's for sale. This is what's coming in Stevenson Ranch. You want to see what's for sale, I'll show you the difference. Punch in Stevenson Ranch into the Mac box. And this is everything currently for sale in Stevenson Ranch. So that's it. Plus means closer. So there it is. So that's everything available currently for sale in Stevenson Ranch. That's everything. And you can see there's a big difference. Very good. Thank you so much for watching. Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 91 team, Stevenson Ranch. And then you can jump into Foreclosure Radar to get that same system. We have something called a one-party show as well. That's something you might be interested in. Just let us know. And only let us know if you're not working with anybody. Looks like I'm about to sneeze there. Be safe. Have a great day. And we will talk to you soon.